Former Bay Area TV anchor Frank Somerville arrested twice in one night in Berkeley. Former KTVU anchor Frank Somerville, who has spoken publicly about his struggles with mental health and substance abuse issues, was arrested twice after domestic disturbances.